Dos sujetos a bordo de una motocicleta acribillaron a balazos, con saña, al profesional del derecho Dionisio Díaz García.
Murió el abogado Dionisio Díaz García, fue asesinado mientras conducía en el bulevar Fuerzas Armadas.
Sicarios que se conducían en una motocicleta mataron a tiros este día al licenciado Dionisio Díaz García en el bulevar de las Fuerzas Armadas.
Él fue una persona que vino de abajo, empezó a hacer conserjes.
He's a person who worked his way up. He started as an errand boy and then became an accountant for the government. He always worked for those with the most need. I think he was killed because he was fighting for justice.
Por la justicia.
Dionisio me inspiró para que fuera una mejor persona.
Dionisio inspired me to become a better person. Even being with him that short time helped me become more humble.
El abogado Dionisio Díaz fue excelente, una persona que sola.
Dionisio was just an excellent person with everyone. He stood by you, and he was like that with everyone. He was a really good person.
Era excelente.
A veces andaba a las 11 de la noche.
Sometimes it would be 11 at night, and he would be meeting with people. Honestly, I've never met a lawyer like Dionisio.
He was an excellent husband. Of course, he worked way too hard, and I told him he had to rest and get more organized. But we were so happy until last year. I never guessed that his work was dangerous. I still can't take it in. I have so much sadness in my heart. It feels like just yesterday that it happened. These days are so sad for me because I have so many memories of him.
Dionisio fue amenazado a muerte vía teléfono, vía
Dionisio received death threats by phone and text for the work he did representing security guards who had been taken advantage of by their employees for many years. These workers came to ASJ, and ASJ took their case. The case was going well, and it was obvious that Dionisio was going to win. This, of course, wasn't in the interest of the security company, and they got very angry. If Dionisio won, it would have been a landmark case in Honduras' history of violating workers' rights. We're sure that his winning the case is the motive behind Dionisio's murder.
Estamos seguros que la muerte de Dionisio se origina a raíz de esta situación.
You have led me to the sadness I have carried this pain.
Se ha trabajado muy fuerte la acción para tratar de...
We've been working very hard to get justice for Dionisio.
Ha sido un proceso duro.
It has been a long and hard process.
Pero se logró capturar.
But the hired killers were captured last year.
Y mucha atención, la policía capturó a dos individuos, uno de ellos agente de investigación, supuestamente implicados en la muerte del abogado Dionisio Díaz García, quien laboraba para la Asociación para una Sociedad Más Justa.
Y para satisfacción nuestro y de la sociedad.
And this year both were sentenced to 21 years in prison.
Just the stillness and the hunger for fate. Gracias por todo el apoyo, por toda la solidaridad que hemos recibido a través de estos años.
Thank you for all your support in these last years, for your letters and emails and your encouragement to Honduran authorities to act. They've had a big impact on those who make decisions here.
En las personas que han tenido que tomar esta decisión. Ahora nos enfrentamos a que los autores.
Now we want the intellectual authors to be brought to justice. We know it will be tough, but we believe that just as we made the system work to put the hired killers behind bars, the man who hired those killers must also be brought to justice.
Sigan con nosotros. Continúen apoyando este esfuerzo.
Stay with us. Keep supporting this effort, and in time we will celebrate true justice in the case of Dionisio.
Through valleys of sorrow to rivers of joy.